Did you know that some of your everyday habits could be silently harming your kidneys? The kidneys are vital organs which perform very important functions like filtering waste and excess fluid from our blood. As per the reports, chronic kidney disease affects more than 10% of the worldwide population, accounting to more than 800 million individuals. That's a staggering number. Chronic kidney disease is a serious burden in low and middle income countries and is responsible for a huge number of premature deaths across the world. In this video, I'm going to talk about 7 daily habits that could be potentially damaging your kidneys. The first one is overuse of painkillers. Over-the-counter pain medications such as non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs can cause kidney damage if taken in excess amount over a long period of time. These drugs can reduce blood flow to the kidneys and also increase fluid retention, which can impair the kidney function. If you are frequently struggling from body pains, I would suggest you discuss with your healthcare provider about alternative medications or treatments. If you are finding value in our journey to healthier living, hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Here at Research Your Food, we believe in the transformative power of nutrition, from ensuring a healthy start for mothers and children to unlocking the full potential of athletes worldwide. Join us in this journey towards a healthier future for all. The second one is consuming highly processed foods and beverages. Eating highly processed foods on a frequent basis can damage your kidneys. These foods are very high in sodium, sugars, and phosphorus. Excessive phosphorus consumption is linked to kidney disease and reduced kidney function. A high salt diet can increase blood pressure and also puts extra strain on the kidneys as they need to filter it. Unfortunately, the consumption of high sodium foods is increasing across the world. According to the World Health Organization, the maximum daily amount of sodium should not exceed 2000 milligrams per day, which is no more than a teaspoon of salt. The alarming fact is the global average intake of sodium is 4310 milligrams per day, which is more than double the suggested intake. Consuming high sugar can lead to obesity, which increases the risk of developing high blood pressure and diabetes. Both of these can significantly increase the risk of kidney disease. Please beware of hidden sugars in beverages and processed foods. The third one is not drinking enough water. This is a no-brainer, but unfortunately, many people around the world do not drink sufficient amount of water. One of the bigger concerns is, as per the World Health Organization, at least 1.7 billion people do not have access to safe drinking water. Not drinking enough water can make the job of kidneys tougher. If you don't drink enough water, you will have a higher chance of kidney stones and urinary tract infections. Both of these can lead to kidney damage if not treated properly. Many times you cannot depend on thirst as an indicator of dehydration. You need to constantly consume water through the day even if you are not feeling thirsty. If you are forgetting to drink water, then there are several apps in the Android and App Store that can remind you of drinking water. I would suggest you use these. The fourth one is drinking excess alcohol. One of the important functions of kidneys is to filter harmful substances from your blood. Alcohol is one such harmful substance. Consuming excess alcohol, that is more than 2 drinks in a day, can put serious stress on your kidneys and make them less efficient in filtering the blood. Consuming too much alcohol on a frequent basis can increase the risk of hypertension, weight gain, and also diabetes. This can further increase the risk of kidney disease. In fact, many medications that treat hypertension and diabetes can interact with alcohol. Excessive drinking can also cause liver disease, which further puts stress on kidneys. Hence, it is better to avoid drinking completely, if possible. In case you would like to continue drinking, please make sure that you don't consume more than 2 drinks a day. The fifth one is smoking. Smoking tobacco can significantly increase the risk of chronic kidney disease by narrowing the blood vessels. This reduces the blood flow to the kidneys and impairs their function. Smoking also increases the risk of kidney cancer. According to a research study, smoking increases the risk of kidney cancer by around 40%. The risk increases with smoking intensity and duration. Quitting smoking reduces the risk of kidney cancer, as the study suggests. The sixth one is ignoring chronic health conditions. When diseases such as hypertension and diabetes are not managed properly over a long period, this can lead to kidney disease. High blood sugar levels can damage the blood vessels in the kidneys. High blood pressure can cause damage to the filters in the kidneys. Unfortunately, when a person is suffering from both hypertension and diabetes, the risk of kidney disease increases exponentially. It is important to manage both of these diseases by using proper medication and making healthy lifestyle choices. The seventh one is high protein diet. Excess protein intake can increase the risk of kidney disease. Urea and other nitrogenous material are byproducts of protein metabolism. In addition, animal proteins can also add acid load to the body. These substances can increase the workload of kidneys and over time may contribute to kidney damage. Individuals with existing kidney issues or at high risk of kidney disease must be cautious when consuming high protein foods. Balancing protein intake with plenty of fruits, vegetables, and whole grains can help solve some of these problems. In conclusion, our dietary choices can have profound effects on our kidneys' health. Our kidneys work hard for us every day. Avoiding these 7 bad daily habits can significantly lower our risk of kidney disease and also improve our overall health. By making these simple diet and lifestyle choices that I have mentioned so far, we can protect our kidneys in the years to come. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in our next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you found this information helpful.